You gotta have skin. All you really need is skin. It's the stuff that when you got it outside, it helps keep your insides in. It covers your nose, and it's wrapped around your toes. And inside it you put lemon meringue, and outside you hang your clothes. Skin is what you feel at home in, and without it furthermore, both your liver and abdomen would keep falling on the floor. There's no suppressing your intestine. A Siamese twin needs an extra set of skin. And when your doctor knows that you're feeling sick, where does he stick his needle in? In the end of your skin. Say goodnight, Gracie.